Ashley Corral
out of USC.
And she's just so nice to talk to, and you can tell so excited to be here.
Ashley warming up on the wing.
I think she's a tough kid. I expect her to get just enough to win this one.
She got ever since.
Ashley Corral really warmed up from the wing to the baseline, and talking a little smack now too.
You can tell. That's what she was talking to me. Absolutely, I'm winning. I won the McDonald's All-American game in 08.
Did you pick her? Did she pull off another one right here?
Yep.
Baseline. She's got it going again. She's bettered her second round score. Can she beat her first round score? She can tie it if this goes.
Got it.
Yeah.
Wow. Wow.
Somebody should have picked her to win it.
And look at her reaction.
She is money, because she's hit almost every money ball she's taken tonight. That Ashley Corral is going to be the women's State Farm three-point champ for 2012.
Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hanging on to the visual, I wanna be invisible.
As soon as you guys start seeing growth, that's when you start to fall in love with something. But if you don't see progress, then it just feels like you're doing the same crap every single day without any.
Me like a racehorse, pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Hypothetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe, I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system, a catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased, and when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I do what it takes,
whatever it takes.
Do what it takes.